Pit window open. Let's box this lap. Go, go now. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, you need to give that position back. That was an illegal overtake. Gap to teammate behind is 20.8 seconds. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.
A great race then, and a fantastic victory here at Paul Ricard. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so...
As the winners make their way up to the podium, one can only imagine the celebrations